Good morning to all of you gathered here to celebrate the special occasion, the Teachers' Day.
It gives me immense pleasure to be here and to talk about the main personalities of the day, our very own teachers.
It is well known that every year we celebrate 6 September as Teachers' Day in memory of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan.
Let's start our program by Molivar.
Has given impeccable contribution in shaping us.
On this beautiful occasion, let us take the opportunity to convey our wishes to all our teachers.
Words are powerful, so it's no surprise that inspiring.
Dances through appropriate languages is one of the best gifts you will ever give them. Now, Adira of 2nd BA Business Economics is there to welcome by her dance.
गणनायकाय गणदैवताय गणाध्यक्षाय धीमहि गुणशरीराय गुणमण्डिताय गुणेशानाय धीमहि गुणातीताय गुणाधीशाय गुणप्रविष्टाय धीमहि एकदन्ताय वक्रतुण्डाय गौरीतनयाय धीमहि गजेशानाय भालचन्द्राय श्रीगणेशाय धीमहि
Thank you Adira for your tremendous performance.
Here is a heart welcome, big and warm enough to encompass you all by the welcome speech of IMR 3rd BA Business Economics.
Good morning to all, the respected principal, teacher and my dear friends. I wish you all a very happy Teachers' Day. As we know that today we are here to celebrate Teachers' Day. This day is the birthday of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, who was the second president of India. And first president was the Rajendra Prasad. Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan was a teacher and he became president of India in 1962 on request of student. He was not only the president of Indian but also a great scholar and a great educator. All students of India celebrate this day to pay respect their teachers. It is truly said that teachers are base of our society. Dear friends, we should always obey our teachers' orders and follow their advice to be the well-qualified citizens of India. Thank you.
Your presence, full welcome, makes everyone happy. Thank you, Ayamal.
We make a better difference this auspicious day to make you all surprise. Enjoy it.
This shows the unity of first, second and third year of our department, which is mind-blowing.
Teachers can change lives with just the right mix of chalk and challenges.
In the honor of the respected teachers, we would like to raise our voice about our respected teachers.
Now, the secretary of our department, Ms. Shirley Amalda, is here to talk about Cuba, ma'am.
Good morning to one and all present here. First of all, I wish all my lovable teachers a very happy Teacher's Day. I am taking a great privilege to extend my love for Ma'am Dr. Cuba. No words to can explain her unfailing love towards our fellow students. She is not only a teacher for us, but a second mother who guides our lives towards the fullest. She has no partiality towards us and treats us equally. She not only teaches us the subject, but also teaches us the what is life and how to face it. Her heart is so pure and kind that everyone starts falling in love with her. Your precious gift for our department, a pure and encouraging soul for our students. The words are not enough to wholly explain you, ma'am. Thank you for granting me this beautiful opportunity to congratulate you, ma'am. We always pray for you and continue this great work of encouraging and motivating our students to lead a good life. A small tribute for you, ma'am. Once again.
Thank you, sister.
Next, I call upon Akshaya to talk about Angel, ma'am.
I'm Miss Akshaya of Second Year Business Economics from Sri Krishna Swami College for Women. Guys, what I'm thinking about for who this speech is for? This speech is for Angel, ma'am.
Thank you. Thank you, Akshaya.
Now I call upon my senior, Ms. Logeshwari, to talk about Shanti ma'am.
I'm talking about Shanti ma'am. With a great teacher like you, we were sure that life would be a successful journey. But we never know you will also make the journey to success. Such a cakewalk. We can't express our gratitude, ma'am. We may not say this every day, but your inspirational words are like beautiful footprints that have been touched in our hearts and minds forever. Being one is the highest privilege. Having one is the best blessing. You guided me all when we all was lost. You support we all when we all was weak. You guide us, support us, inspire us, you teach us. If there were no teachers, all other professions could not exist. A good teacher is like a candle. It consumes itself to the many for others. For a small tribute, ma'am. Thank you.
Thank you, Lokeshwari. I invite Parameshwari of first year to entertain our dance.
Parameshwari, for your beautiful performance. Next, I call upon Nirosha to talk about Nappinai ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am. I am Nirosha from BA Business Economy. This speech is about Nappinai ma'am. Few quotes about you. A teacher's purpose is not to create students in his own image, but to develop students who can create their own image. Her special thank you for making me what I am today. Made a wonderful difference in my life. Teacher is not a lost art, but the regard for it is a lost tradition. Teaching is the profession that teaches all other professions. Being one is the highest privilege. Having one is the best blessings. Great investors and leaders are not born. They are motivated and inspired to do great things by great teachers like you. You guided me when I was lost. You supported me when I was weak. You have enlightened me today what I am as just because of you, my teacher. I hold you as a higher regard than my parents because they gave birth to me. You brought me up. Thank you, everything, dear teacher. You guide us, you support us, you inspire us, you teach us. This is a small tribute for you, ma'am.
Nirosha. Next, I call upon Ms. Saraswati to talk about Aruna, ma'am.
Good morning to all. I'm R. Saraswati, 2nd BA Business Economics. I'm going to speak about Aruna, ma'am. A good teacher is like a candle. It's consumed itself to light the way for others. A teacher's primary duty is to impart education to his students and subject that would help in sharpening their practical, social, cultural and creative consciousness. A good teacher is one who enforces a sense of management in his student, be it management of time, space, material resources or conflict. A teacher is a person who surrounds a student with inspiration to learn again every day. Teacher are the only person who always help other to gain knowledge. A small tribute for you, ma'am. Pray for every success in your life. Dear teacher, in this for all teacher, happy Teachers Day. Thank you.
Thank you, Saraswati. Next, I call upon Rajalakshmi to talk about Ramya, ma'am.
To all the respected teachers and my dear friends, I'm feeling great to express my heart feeling love to our dear ma'am, Miss Ramya. It's been just a weeks or month that you are here in our college, but you stole everyone's heart within a second. Your teachings are great. The way you are encourage and motivate us, that makes us to do great work even in future. You're so kind and lovable person. You're not only beautiful by your face, but also by your heart. We all will love you the same till the end. At last, I wish all our teachers a very happy Teachers Day. A small tribute for you, ma'am.
Sister, next I call upon Catherine to entertain you all by her dance.
Hey, we're gonna make it.
wish you all happiness, peace, health, success and liberty.
Next, I call upon Soumya to deliver vote of thanks.
Hi, good morning to all. I am S. Soumya. Dear teachers, thank you for being there when I need you. I spend more of my time awake in college than at home. I have many questions bombarding my mind which you have helped me answer. Sometimes I feel fear talking to you than even my parents, siblings and friends. Other than what you teach us in class, I thank you for just being there. I can never thank you enough for your kindness, understanding and your every smiling presence. Have a great Teacher's Day. I pray every student get a teacher like you. Thank you for this good opportunity. Thank you.
Thank you, Soumya. After National Anthem, to conclude our programs.
We know that you are all in home and watching this video. In spite of that, this is the time to honor our National Anthem. So please stand up.